It's on boxing, MMA. It's on.
Oh, yeah. We're checking back in for another member spotlight here at It's On Boxing and MMA. As you see, people come in of all shapes and sizes and ages here at It's On Boxing MMA. And Anthony, why don't you take just a second and introduce us to the man to your left, Rocco, who's one of your youngest members here at the gym.
Well, you just said it. His name is Rocco. And let me tell you something, man. It's a pleasure to work with him. He's one of the hardest working guys I got in the gym. And man, when I say hardest work, I mean adults, professionals, competition level, amateurs that we have here. He works just as hard as any of them. And I just love working with him.
And Rocco, what kind of led to you, you know, wanting to learn about the sport of boxing and brought you into the gym here?
Well, I was playing baseball, and I didn't really like baseball, so I wanted to do something to keep me active. So I went to MMA at first, but they didn't really, like, show anything. It was just a bunch of, like, weird stuff that they showed me. Well, but here, I me and my dad, we were just walking. He went out of the gym one day. He said, how about you try this place? And I went over, and Coach Anthony here, he said, the first lesson is free. So I tried it, and here I am right now.
And Anthony, won't you flash back to that day when Rocco walked into the gym and you know, tell us, you know, your immediate thoughts and talk about his progression since then?
Man, the day one, I knew he was something special. I mean, he just came in here. He had power in both hands. The kid never quit. Any exercise I put him through, he'll do it till he can't do anymore. And those are the things I look for in a fighter. You know, if you're willing to work hard in training, then you're gonna fight hard in competition time. And that's something that Rocco does, and I'm very, very sure that Rocco's going to turn out to be a great boxer one day.
And Rocco, what do you think you've learned about boxing, you know, and even about yourself since that first day?
I think I've learned, like, all different punches. I didn't even know how to punch when I came in that door. I've learned so much stuff, like how fast I can punch and stuff. And I think I've accomplished. I think I've got myself, like, more in shape and stuff from when I first came here.
And Anthony, what do you think, you know, Rocco kind of being, you know, the poster child, I guess you'd say, for the youth program here, you know, really somebody that's came in and shown, you know, how far you can come when, like he said, you know, he didn't know how to throw his punches correctly, and now anyone who's watched his video has seen, obviously, he does now. You know, what do you think it says for the youth program here, and how important is it to you to have someone like Rocco to represent the youth program here that's on Boxing MMA?
Well, it's great because our youth program is still growing. It's a pretty new program. It hasn't developed into a huge thing yet, so whenever we have new guys to join the gym, you know, he leads by example. Whenever I have somebody new come in and they don't really know how the punches are supposed to look, I'll always take Rocco to the side and say, hey, Rocco, demonstrate a jab cross so the other guys can learn and see that it is possible for you to learn it no matter what your age, no matter what your fitness level is. I mean, it's a prime example right here.
Absolutely. And Rocco, you got any closing remarks for us, for anybody out there watching? You know, any kids that are thinking about coming in these doors?
Well, this is the best workout I've ever gone through in my whole entire life. This guy, he teaches you so much stuff. You'll be so happy with your results. You'll be a machine after.
And Anthony, why don't you go ahead and take us home?
I mean, that's basically, you know, for the parents out there who want their children to learn self-defense, boxing is very practical. We don't just focus on throwing punches, we focus on conditioning. So for instance, if your kids is out there and they're playing any other sport, basketball, football, wrestling, boxing will complement that sport and will help them improve in that sport. And there's no doubt in my mind that they will have self-confidence, self-discipline, and they definitely will have self-defense. You got my word.
Absolutely, and as Rocco is evidence, get your kids down here for the youth program at you know, It's On Boxing MMA in Delran, New Jersey, Philly, Jersey. Come on out here, you see what you can accomplish. You know, you've got a great trainer, you've got someone that's definitely gonna lead your kids by example, and you're gonna learn some great things out here. So Anthony, Rocco, want to thank you both for you know, having me down to the gym today, and you know, best of luck, Rocco, as you continue to develop, and Anthony, keep doing what you're doing.
Thank you. It's
thank
on.
You.
And when I need to get my message across, I'm going to Resolution Sports. That's right, the biggest and baddest of publicity.